Hello.
I'm back. Yeah, this is Caboose. Yeah, I accidentally hit the A button. But I hit the recording button, like, right after, so don't want you to miss anything. So, last part, Ishii, we had to do stuff. We got a leash thing, thingamajigger, and yeah. Now we're going to do some more stuff in this part. Yeah, let's do this.
Help. Help me. Please. The pain. Ishii. Thank God you're alive.
God.
God is not relevant.
Please.
God help. Is not relevant.
Something is wrong.
Listen to me, Ishii, okay? Well, you've been injured in the attack. Doc had to patch your brain with the robot's bioprocessor. You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but it's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You're sorry?
Ishii, listen to me. The bioprocessor, you can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah. So what?
The communication lock. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Preska, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damn hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo survivors, switch to tracker 0 in on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
Serrano. Motherfucker is here. That changes things, Ishii. Even if you don't want to assassinate that son of a whore, if he's here, rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Serrano
and use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah. Of course. I wasn't thinking of killing him. We get to him, get you off world. I know some black level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishii. I swear it on my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
Let's go.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
The freak jobs that attacked us got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time.
Hi.
Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Let's go. Bam!
Badoom!
Badoom! Awesome. Badoom! It's my new catchphrase. Badoom!
I'll be careful.
Whenever the explosion goes up, go. Badoom!
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
Badoom!
Get the hell out of here, Ishii.
Yep, that's my new guy.
Got any idea what we're looking at here, Ishii?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
You just know Serrano is up to some shit here.
This is like where you can buy all your shit. You can look at, you can look at the things you can do for skill shots and stuff. All that shit. thing. Look, we have all this stuff.
Oh, son of a mother. Tech is wild. His cocky leash is grating my performance. It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are.
Wait a minute. Oh!
Quality shooting.
What? Get the fuck over here. Get the fuck over here. Yeah, just so you know, first time you get a kill shot, it'll be high, but then it'll lower itself as you keep on using it. Well, it'll only lower itself once. And then you use the points to, like, buy ammo, maybe gun, upgrade capacity, all that. Well, I want to upgrade my capacity for this gun. I always do that. Kind of simple stuff. Then for the multiplayer, it's the same thing. Watch this, watch. Prickled! See, you get prickled. This is 500 now. See, then that one prickled him, but it's only 100. Oh! Oh! Bullet kick! Oh, crap! Take cover! Hell over. Yeah, so try to get, like, the higher ones. Yeah. The more guns you get, the more times you'll be able to do kill shots and all that.
Pull it together! Base camp up ahead!
And for the environmental thing, like when you blow someone up, then the more people around it that get blown up, the more points you get.
They use Confederate technology.
And for just regular kills, doesn't like just shooting sense. Them, that just don't give you points.
No colonies or Confederate troops anywhere near here.
See, bullet kick headshot. See. See, just a headshot. See, alright, there are two people, so I got 100. Oh! 50 for that one. Oh. Get the hell over here. What can I do with you? Just kick you, and kick you in the wall. Haha. Now get the hell over here. Sometimes when you're surrounded, don't worry about getting a kill shot or whatever. Just try to get the. Try to worry about that. Like, killing them. See.
This place is filthy with low spread radiation. Neither of us will survive if we linger.
Just like the old days.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia.
And then there'll be times like this where, like, you need to look at something, you hold the left trigger, for the Xbox at least, you hold the left trigger, and then you'll look at it, and the longer you look at it, you can get, more points. You can go up to 500 points. Like, if you hit right away, then you can get 500 points, like that.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.
Oh, great!
Oh, that's hurt. Bam. See, wait, let's try to shoot him up the thing. Like, get back here. You said you'd give run. Let's see. Okay, we're going down now. Ishii, what's up? I kicked Ishii. I think I'll just end it off right here since this is the end of chapter 2, end of chapter 1 for Act 1. I'll just end it off right here. And then I'll start the next one like shortly. Thank you for watching, everyone. Good day. See ya. Bye. Oh, and rate, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. Link in the description below.